Dude, I had something in my hair. I think Jill